Okay, installing the app. PV Cam Viewer. Download it. Open. Okay, connect to the Wi-Fi of camera. Password 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Join it. Okay. Back to the application. Device management. Plus. Okay. Scan it. P030474. Codes 1, 2, 3, 4. Save it. And then it comes up with devices not available. So if you close the app and then reopen the app, the device is currently there. So I don't know if you can fix that little boo-boo. Thanks.